Freshy Squeeze. Friday morning from East Coast FM, as on a crazy world. Time tunnel on the way after 9 this morning. We're going to try and figure out the years. We'll play you lots of hits. We'll give you the headlines and help you along the way. It's coming up.
East Coast FM, traffic update.
With Boss Aaron, taking the hassle out of driving. Operating from Wicklow to Dublin City and Airport. Online at bossaaron.ie.
Well, the good news, generally traffic is pretty light this morning. Nothing major to report on most of the commuter routes. M50 moving well in both directions. N11 also nothing to report there. There are some volumes if you're heading towards the city centre on the Rock Road. But outside of there, traffic is actually moving quite well. AA Roadwatch are mentioning that roads are slippier than normally because there has been some overnight rain, and that's after the long dry period. So just bear that in mind if you are going to be driving this morning. But generally, traffic is pretty light. If you're stuck somewhere, let us know by text on 087 77 11 103. Traffic and travel is with thanks to Bus Aaron, taking the hassle out of driving, operating from Wicklow to Dublin City and Airport. Online at busaaron.ie.
Trust us, that bank you've never heard of doesn't really have any money to send you. And if that website's offer seems too good to be true, well, it's probably because it is. Be Safe Online is Ireland's official online safety hub, a single simple access point for information you can trust. So if you'd rather be safe online than sorry, go to gov.ie/besafeonline for a